You are watching the Blender Daily Tips and Tricks, and this is lesson number 40. In this lesson, we're going to see how we can grow Eevee using the Eevee Generator add-on. So firstly, we'll go to the add-on and activate the Eevee add-on by typing IV, and after that, we will select this mesh, which is a column, and you will select some vertex maybe here, and make cursor selected, and after that, we can go to the curve and add Eevee to mesh. And for a moment, it will see that we have this IV generator, which is here. So we have some ready IV planet with leaves. So let's go here in the setting and see what about the this setting. So the random seed can generate different pattern. So and the maximum time increase the long time. So if we go to 0.1 and update, you will see this one, and 0.2 you will see like this, and 0.5 maybe you will see much longer, and I think it's wait. Alright, let's explain that. If we have this to be 0, this maximum time and the growing of the Eevee will be disabled. As you can see here, the 0 is disabled, but if we go to 0.02 and it will be like this, and 0.05 it will be like this, and 0.07 it will be like this, and 0.09 and it will be like this. So this is maximum time, and we have some is the EV size. You can make it smaller. Or you can make it larger, and every time you can reset to default value, and you have the maximum EV length. Let's update. As you can see, you have this much longer, and you can anytime animate this. Right. And we have the gravity weight, and we have some weight here, and this is the EV setting, and this is the EV leaf size. So if we make it around 0.04, you will see that we have larger area, and maybe 0.05 we have this one. The most cool thing about, let's reset, the most cool thing about the Eevee is that it all alright, let's after we done, we can go. If you move this one, you will see that the setting will be placed like this, and you are now done. So if you select all faces and go to the UV image editor, you will see that you are now have all faces are ready UV map. So you can for the materials, you can apply a material like this, and let's go to the rendered. As you can see, we are now done for this part. So this is how you can manipulate with the Eevee generator inside Blender 3D.